In 2022, appearing in only 8 games, Kentucky's Chris Rodriguez had over 900 yards, which was the second most in the SEC East in 2021. Under offensive coordinator Liam Cohen, Rodriguez was able to put up 1,300 yards, which was the second most in the SEC that season.